everyone, and welcome you to this informative video. My name is Cadet Namita, Chandigarh Naval Wing, Carmel Convent School. As you all know, in this situation of lockdown, where we are all staying inside our homes, protecting ourselves and our country, this is also a time of seasonal changes wherein some of us might have sore throat and cough. So here I have some home remedies which will help you cure that. So let's take a look at them. Let's take on a look to the first remedy. This is what we've taken a utensil, we've poured water into it. It's a half filled utensil and we've kept it to boil. You boil it for some time and it's a high flame so that it boils faster. Once it boils, what we're going to do is add the ajwain or the caraway seeds, a spoonful of it in that water. So let it boil for a few minutes after this, and once it is done, turn off the burner. Make sure you have a safe distance maintained while you're doing this because it is very hot. You can take a steamer as well, but I'm showing an easier way so that everybody is able to do it. Take a towel, open it, maintain a safe distance, everyone. Put it on your head and you can just do it like this. Inhale as much as you want again and then pat dry your face, and it's all done. You can do it once while you go to bed. The second remedy is we have to take a spoonful of honey. Then we have the clove powder. We're going to add this to the honey. Then we're going to mix it well. And you can take it whenever you feel that your cough is disturbing you. So this is the second remedy. And you can store it in an airtight container for up to 2 days. So the third remedy is we've taken a spoonful of honey. Then we've taken ginger juice. Half spoon of ginger juice. And then we've taken 1/4 spoon of black pepper powder. All these ingredients which I'm using in this video are really easily available at home and are really good for us. So we're going to mix it well and we're going to store it up to 2 days with that mixture we've seen before. And we can also take this whenever we feel that our cough is disturbing us. So this is what we will get after we mix it. So this is all we've got today. There are many things which you can do for sore throat and cough, but we are showing 2 or 3 in this video, so thanks. Hope I could explain those home remedies to you clearly. Sore throat and cough might take 6 to 8 days to cure, but if the symptoms persist, it is better to consult a physician who will guide you in a proper way. So this is a message from my side to all of you out there that stay home, stay safe, and let us contribute a bit to the nation. Have a nice day. Jai Hind.